Day two of renovating our house from the 1980s.
I'll be honest, I don't hate the oak trim, but I hate the oak shades.
And the bathroom had these moldy sliding glass doors, so let's get rid of those.
I use this cruelty-free cleaner, the pink stuff. It works wonders.
The bad news is the dumpster is filling up way quicker than we anticipated.
And if you're wondering about how Ted is doing, he is thriving at his grandma's house, and he will see his new house in about 2 weeks.